Lego fans of my age could remember this boat from 1996 catalog. It's a very old Lego set, about almost 30 years old. And I didn't expect that this hull is so big, so I decided to motorize it because it has enough capacity to handle motors and actually BuWizz Receiver. So I have two large L motors power functions, one per each propeller. And it works nice actually, yeah, not bad, better than I expected. No, original set was not motorized.
Uh-huh,
they have this possibility to connect to this thing,
yeah,
some submerged motor without remote control,
uh-huh,
with rudder. So you could set the rudder and it would go straight or in a circle.
Or in circle.
Yes. But yeah, it's actually not so fun because you cannot steer it.
You added some weights in the bottom?
No. It had some weights in stock version,
uh-huh,
like three these weight bricks, like uh-huh, black heavy bricks. I removed them and it's two L motors and one BuWizz set. It's exactly uh-huh, the same, 100 grams, maybe a uh-huh, little bit more.
Because the old boats from the 70s, I think have one. It had these weights from the bottom.
Right. Ah, okay, under the hull.
Yes, it's like round with metal inside, like round, and then it has it's like this high, right? So it's round at the bottom.
Yeah.
And there was also a motor. I didn't have the motor, but the motor existed. You could attach a motor to this weight with one AA battery, right?
Problem of tilting is because both screws are one side. You uh-huh, must do left screw,
yes,
and right screw.
Yeah, because this is not meant for really power.
Yeah,
and stuff,
never
right?
Should
just
be used,
yeah,
in real life, right?
It's just for, looks like a propeller, yeah.
Yeah.
If there would be a left version, it would be ideal, right? That it would turn in the other direction. But yeah, it works, it actually works. It's quite fascinating, right? It's not designed to actually move about, but it does move about.
Yeah, probably when in 80s, 90s somebody developed these propellers, he never thought that it will be used in Blood Lake.
Yeah, probably not.